COLCOA 2017, deuxième.
We are in 1942 and I have two kids, 11 and 13 years old, and they have to leave Paris right away in half an hour in the middle of the night because the French police is going to come to take all the Jews to give to the Germans. And that night we don't have time to talk, just a little bit of money, a map, some advices, and especially don't tell anyone you're Jewish and go away. I cannot go with you. If I go with you, we're all gonna die. So you have to go alone in the middle of the night. Which father is able to do that? If it's not a true story, I would not believe in it, because me, I'm not sure I would be able to do that. And those two kids are gonna go and they're gonna save their life because they have in their mind everything their father told them. And it's really strong and emotional movie, and very important today to tell all the generation what happened in this tragedy of our story.
Ça y est, on était parti.
Oh, attention!
Voyager libre comme on l'avait jamais été.
It's fantastic to have this young generation coming to see this movie and is able to talk about it behind and ask questions. And I'm very proud. First, I'm very proud of the movie. The people like the movie very, very much. And I'm very proud to be able to talk with them and to meet them like I did in France with young people. And when I was doing it in France, I was wondering to myself, wow, I feel that not everybody knows what really happened at this moment of our story. Because after 70 years, we start to come in the forget, dans l'oubli, comment on dit dans l'oubli, in the forgetting. We are going into the, so we have to talk, to say, because we all want this never happen again. And this is the only way, it's to talk about it.
Mais tout le monde avait peur, même si tout le monde faisait semblant. On a fini par oublier qu'on fuyait quelque chose.
It gives a lot of possibilities for every taste. And there is only one American cinema and one French cinema and one Italian cinema. There is many cinema inside the American cinema, like there is many cinema in our cinema. When we talk about the American cinema, sometimes we see the best of them. There is many things that we don't know, we don't see. So, but it's the importance of the independent cinema in America has been so strong.
Personne ne bouge. Non, toi tu restes là.
On s'en sortira jamais.
Dis pas ça. Tant qu'il y a de l'espoir, on lâche rien.